two of them.
We were always different, Jerome and I. I showed a proficiency for maths and design, and Jerome mainly the mutilation of alley cats. They hid me away to protect me from him, but I knew one day Jerome would come for me.
He's obsessed with torturing and murdering me, James Gordon, and you.
How'd you find your way through the base?
Oh, bro. We might not look the same anymore, but we still think the same.
You're insane.
Yeah.
And I tried telling Mom, but she didn't want to listen to me.
You killed your mother, Jerome.
You killed her mother.
She did deserve it, though.
The truth is, Jerome, you were born bad.
In the darkness, there are no rules. So, tonight, Gotham, do what you want. Kill who you want. And when morning comes, you too shall be reborn.
It's very funny.
I'll never tell you.
See, I can be very persuasive.
It's time to get this party really started, huh?
But everyone's got their favorites.
Right,
brother.
Poisoned by your stories. You turned everyone I ever loved against me. My own flesh and blood!
You're as crazy as I am.
You are a killer. It's your nature.
He had been just the least bit sane, he would have destroyed us all.
I guess it's like what they say.
We all could go insane with just one bad day.
I guess with you, it's more like one bad spray. It's time to have some fun.
It's the ones who are closest to you. But you have to keep your eye on.
They sprayed me with this insanity, yes.
Special mixture just for you, brother, he said.
Trust me, they're gonna want to pay attention so the twist makes sense at the end.
Jerome, victorious.
Jeremiah! Jeremiah!
Are you serious? Haven't you been paying attention?
I accomplished something my brother never could. Killing James Gordon.
Shall I do the honors?
My eyes are open, as will yours be.
You're more sick than your brother.
Don't compare me to that short-sighted psychopath. He just wanted to destroy things. Me, I'm a builder. I'm gonna create a new Gotham in my image.
There's always plan number two.
Every artist paints a blank canvas, so all of this has to go. We'll create a legacy in this city. Gotham follows you guys. Together.
And I'd like a coffee, black, two sugars.